What's that island over there?
I think it's Kelleys Island.
Let's go check it out.
The brochure says that Kelleys Island has over 4 square miles, making this the largest American island in Lake Erie.
That's pretty cool. It also says that the entire island is on the National Register of Historical Places. That's probably one reason why tourism is the number one industry on the island today.
I read that quarries built to remove the limestone were the big industry in the early 1900s. Guys, let's go check out the glacial grooves. That sounds interesting.
These are the largest example of glacial grooves left in the world.
They run 400 feet long, 35 feet wide, and 10 feet deep.
18,000 years ago, huge sheets of ice came down during the Ice Age and scoured the grooves into the limestone bedrock.
The ice would have been hundreds of feet thick, and the weight of that slow-moving flow would have carried large solid rocks that would have helped to dig the grooves into the softer limestone.
You can find marine fossils in the limestone that are 350 to 400 million years old.
Many other grooves on the island were quarried away during the last century, but fortunately, they are protecting the remaining grooves for the future generations to explore.
Guys, I also read about something called Inscription Rock. Let's go check it out.
Sounds great. Lead the way.
Inscription Rock is marked with prehistoric Indian pictographs.
This large piece of limestone has a flat top and figures carved on it.
It was found in 1833 when only part of the rock was sticking out of the ground.
Unfortunately, erosion has really taken a toll on the carvings, and you really have to look closely to see what remains of the pictographs.
The good news is they now have a protective roof and the viewing platform to help preserve what remains.
Hey guys, I wonder what else there is to do on the island.
I recall that they have some nature trails. Let's check them out.
There are hundreds of acres of state park systems on the island, with miles of self-guided nature trails and hiking trails.
While we were walking on one of the trails, we came upon a fawn.
We also saw 2 deer as we were exploring other parts of the island.
In addition to the deer, you can spot lots of other types of mammals and birds across the island.
That was pretty cool. If you haven't had a chance to come and explore all that Kelleys Island has to offer, you should really check it out.
I agree. In addition to the neat historical buildings, grooves, inscription rock, and nature trails, they have a downtown area with shops and restaurants to keep you busy when you aren't exploring the rest of the island.
Until next time, this is Zach, Tyler, and Greg, suggesting that you put an island in your life.